Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Lightning Bolt Forever back again with not Wolfenstein 3D, but in fact, this is Return to Castle Wolfenstein, and this is actually a mod for Wolf 3D. And this, you know, I saw this, saw a couple videos for this on YouTube, and I figured, you know, this looks interesting enough to try. So, obviously, it's not gonna have any new graphics or anything, but, you know, I have played through a little bit of it, but, yeah, it's gotten a pretty big facelift. So, yeah, I'm just gonna be playing the first episode. We got the original six episodes, completely custom levels. I'm just gonna be doing the first floor on Bring'Em On, just because. So, let's do it. This is not gonna be 100%, but I will kill all the enemies. I do know where they are. And, ooh, we have our cell here with our guard right here. Watching us, I suppose. Yeah. Classical Wolfenstein, typical Wolfenstein game. Always imprisoned and then, you know, BJ jumps on the guard's head, knocks him out, and soon kills him. I will be finding a couple secrets. There's the first one, there's the second one, and it actually leads to the secret exit. So, that's where you want to go if you want to go to floor 10. But, yeah, I'm just playing this level, so. Alright. Pretty smooth movements here. I mean, it's pretty much got all the classic Wolfenstein 3D controls. Graphics look pretty good. I mean, granted, they're not like newer looking graphics, but they do look like really cool. Ah, friggin' doctor. But yeah, that's the scientist from the first mission, I think, of Castle Wolfenstein. But anyway, yeah, here we have our machine gun now. Yeah, oh yeah, by the way, those are the guards. I know they look like officers because they actually drop dead like officers, but they're actually guards because the officer in this game dies, like, he drops dead differently, like right here. See? Yeah. And plus, they always put a guard in BJ's cell. They don't put an officer in it. Hey! Jerk. But, anyway, yeah. Too bad I'm not going to be able to show the chain gun in this little video. But anyway, yeah, we have another secret here. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, extra life. Extra lives look new, too. But, yeah. Gosh, I'm not playing. This is awkward, because I'm not playing with the mouse. And usually I always play Wolf 3D with the mouse, but not on DOSBox. Yeah, but, whoa! Schustafel! Whoa, that's a lot of nasty Nazis. Alright. Uh-oh. Don't want to die. Alright, knock them out. Grab the ammo. Uh-oh. SS? Ooh, we've hit 100,000 points. Nah, I don't want to die. Oh, yes, health. There we go. Health. Alright. Let's go in here. There is a secret in here. And this set of secrets is weird. Because there's one here, and then right here. This will push out, revealing... Yeah, it'll take you all the way back to the scientist. I don't know why that's why, but I mean, yeah, it's weird. But anyway, we'll go ahead and go through this door. Through here. Ooh, the knights look cool. They got them swastika shields on them. Oh, where'd you guys come from? Oh, good, no one else is in here. Alright, Hitler portrait. Is that his arm right there, or is that... Okay, never mind. It's like, where'd they even get all these pictures of Hitler anyway? Because these pictures weren't in the original Wolfenstein games. Anyway. Yeah, like, they're also little, health packs that, like, they look like they'd give you... Yeah, like these. The white health packs, they only give you 4% health. I guess they're, like, I guess they replaced dog food. They got rid of the dogs and returned to Castle Wolfenstein. Anyway. Yes, that is the end of Floor 1 of Return to Castle Wolfenstein mod for Wolfenstein 3D. So, yeah. I guess I will see you guys whenever. So, until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever. See ya.